Remember the days when each of your device had a different port like this? And then we got standardized with this. A similar moment has arrived for AI. I'm talking about MCP, Model Context Protocol. AI agents are built with LLMs to perform specific actions. But LLMs need to talk to different tools and data sources in order to perform those actions and gather data. For example, if you want your AI assistant to call an Uber, it needs to interact with the Uber app in a specific way. There are millions of apps like Uber in the world, and they all have different APIs. Imagine you need to build an AI agent that interacts with multiple apps. Then you have to create that many custom integrations. You can see it can become pretty messy. MCP solves this problem. It is like a universal USB-C hub for AI. One single standard connection, which allows you to connect all these tools and data sources to an AI application. MCP provides the standardized plugs and sockets and the communication rules with which different AI applications can easily connect to the ecosystem of external tools and data sources. This is how it works. Within an AI agent resides an MCP client. The client sends requests using the MCP standard to the MCP servers. MCP servers are wrappers around a specific data source, and they know how to interact with its underlying tool or data. MCP server responds back to the MCP client in a standardized format using the MCP protocol. The AI agent uses this information to provide subsequent interactions to the user. Today, app developers are working on building their MCP servers so that AI applications can interact with their applications. It is an interesting time for developers. For more exciting AI trends, like this video and subscribe to my channel.